Nellie L. McElroy was appointed Rochester's first female police officer and the 10th police woman in the nation in 1913. City leaders felt that certain types of police work, particularly those involving issues of social welfare and vice crime, were better handled by women. During her 24 years of service, McElroy developed a women's probation program as an alternative to jail.